If today a law firm would say it doesn't hire women, the firm should be sued and should lose. Laws can change attitudes, and then attitudinal changes change behavior. However, since Goodell was the first woman to seek admission to the court, her application was carefully scrutinized. Chief Justice Edward Ryan was well known for his belief that a woman's place was in the home. In February 1875, the court denied Goodell's petition to practice before it. Writing for the court, Chief Justice Ryan said that the legislature's use of the masculine pronoun in the statute indicated that admission to the bar applied only to men. Ryan said reading the statute to include women would lead to judicial revolution, not judicial construction. He wrote, "The peculiar qualities of womanhood, its gentle graces, its quick sensibility, its tender susceptibility, its purity, its delicacy, its emotional impulses, its subordination of hard reason to sympathetic feeling made women not good for the practice of law." Wisconsin legal history about civil rights tells us not only about the past, but gives us insight into the present and can lead us into the future.